Hey yo, let go, who's got it better than us? Huh. Red and gold blood flowing through my whole body. I remember when my team was a mystery. But look at us now, we making history. I'm a beast on the field like Justin Smith. Your quarterback ain't safe round Arthur Smith. It's SF, the city of the go-getters. Hard hitter Frisco Niner, Pat Willis. Hard hitter Frisco Niner, Navarre Bowman. Got the best coverage in the league, Deshaun Ghostin. Yeah, we 5-time champs. Special team killer, call me Larry Grant.
Hey, I'm gold blooded, ready to go blooded. The motherfuckers hate.
Very, very quiet.
It's the speaker knockers.
What's up YouTube, this your boy Mr. B-Town 49, coming at you again with another video. Sorry this video is so late, you know, had a lot of shit to do this week, been working. Video camera has been tripping lately. I know last week I was trying to put up a video for the Jets game, but it was only recording only half of my video for some reason, but I got it fixed, and now I'm back. We got the Buffalo Bills this weekend coming to our house. I don't see the Buffalo Bills coming away with a win at all in this game. The defense is not good. You know, try to find some Buffalo Bill bid makers out here. I only know of one, and that's Buffalo Heroes. I watched this video, but you know, same old shit that everybody else has been saying. Alex Smith is not a good quarterback. He was saying that he's not scared of the 49ers. That's what they all say. And at the end of the day, they're still going to have to eat what they say when they curl up. So yeah, I look forward to you, you know, eating your words when you make your crow video. So yeah, basically he was saying that, you know, Alex Smith is not Tom Brady. Buffalo Heroes. Alex Smith doesn't need to be Tom Brady. Clearly Mark Sanchez didn't need to be Tom Brady when he put up 48 points on you guys. So yeah. As far as you guys' defense goes, you guys are ranked near the bottom in every defensive category. Run defense, pass defense, points per game. All those categories, you guys are ranked either mid-20s or at the bottom of the league. So yeah, I expect Alex Smith to be able to stand in the pocket and pick his spots, get the ball to his receivers. I expect Frank Gore to have a big day on the ground, as well as Kendall Hunter in his complimentary role. I expect him to get anywhere from 35 to 50 yards. I expect Brandon Davis to have a bigger role this week. I know last week against the Jets, he was pretty much quiet for the most part. But, you know, I expect him to pick things up this week. As always, you know, Mario Manningham and Crabtree are going to be involved in the passing game. You know, how much, I don't know. But, you know, they'll get their touches. You guys' offense, man. Ryan Fitzpatrick has been inconsistent all year, And to make matters worse, you got two key players on you guys' offensive line out this weekend. So yeah, I expect our D-line and our linebackers to be, you know, creating heavy pressure for Ryan Fitzpatrick, you know, get him to create some turnovers. We will get some turnovers in this game. That's, you know, that's a given. And also, you guys got two banged up running backs and CJ Spiller and Fred Jackson. So that's going to, you know, make it even tougher for you guys to get the yards on the ground, you know, as if you guys were going to get it anyway. If they were healthy or not, you guys weren't going to run on us. But, you know, knowing that they're injured, that just, you know, makes it that much tough for you guys to be able to run on us. So, yeah, wide receivers, you guys don't have any playmakers outside of Stevie Johnson. We shut Stevie Johnson down. We, you know, pretty much got you guys beat. Let's see, what else? That's about it. Yeah, simple game plan. Stop Stevie Johnson. Stop you guys' run. On the offensive side of the ball, you know, get the pass game going, get the run game going, mix it up. You know, you guys might see some Colin Kaepernick in the read option close to the goal line. But yeah, other than that, that's pretty much it. I watched the Thursday night game, got home just in time to catch the fourth quarter. And Cattle Dog, RTL. Yeah, you guys' offensive line ain't looking so good, man. Kevin Cobb getting bloodied. You guys' running back getting fucking knocked the fuck out. He had to be carried off the field. Yeah, you guys' offensive line is not looking good. I hope you guys pass that shit up, you know, and are ready for us on Monday night when we come to the Bird's Nest. Because you guys' offense is still looking like that. Expect Alden Smith, Justin Smith, and Ahmad Brooks to be putting on a clinic. Well, that's all I got as far as the game goes. Once again, this is your boy, Mr. P-Town 49. From P-Town all the way to the Bay. 49 faithful all day. And I'm out. Peace.
Hey, we back now. Hey, we back at home. Yeah. We back at home. Hey, it's gonna be a fight. Yeah. It's gonna be a dog fight. Yeah. So what? So what? We don't want it to be easy.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. Fast. Last night I cut the light off my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark.
Just like in any fight, it's about the person who throws the most correct punches.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. Bad. Only last week I murdered a rock.
Whether it goes 12 rounds or whether it goes 3. Whatever it is, we gonna be the winners. That's all that matters.
All of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
And no matter what happens, yeah. No matter what happens, yeah. We would not finish. We would not finish nothing. And we would finish for 60 minutes. Woo! Let's go. Win on 3. 1, 2, 3. Win.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.